59, segment 1-6.
$25 to pay for my
x-rays? Why, certainly, I have it right here. Wait a minute, $125? X-rays only cost $15.
Yeah, I know, but they turned out so good, I ordered 6 8x10s and a dozen wallets.
Get out of here! Ladies and gentlemen, we'll get back to tonight's flick with Bobby Orr, Dinah Shore, Zsa Zsa Gabor, and Garner Ted Armstrong with Ellen Dyngeneke as the uncharted region of Cher Bono's nose in The Eruption of Mount Vesuvius, or Lava is a Many-Splendored Thing. I knew I was going to get one. Mister. Okay, never mind. But first of all, ladies and gentlemen, here's a little song that goes something like this. In fact, I hope it goes exactly like this, but I'm not too sure. A werewolf's an animal with long, shaggy hair. He howls and he loves to shriek and scare. When the full moon calls, don't let him in. He's no John Wayne, he's more like Rin Tin Tin. And by the way, if he invites you for a bite, you better tell him that tonight.
Ow, ow, ow!
Or would you like to swing from a noose and become half man and half moose? 'Cause either way, what the heck is the use? Or would you rather be Mark Spitz? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, wait a minute, she's back.
Hey, Svengoolie.
Yes.
Listen to this chicken, will you?
It's not a chicken. I don't hear a thing.
I know. It's been that way all day long. I got you.